So if you're wondering why the video is so short, it's because we got it plugged and it's supposed to rain today, and now it started raining, so we quit just in time. Up until then, it worked pretty good. We picked with one row first, and then we went to two. The spacing's not right for two, but we tried it, and it seemed to work okay until we hit a green spot, and then we plugged the front, and then got the cylinder there, and then we were working on that for a good, I don't know, hour and a half, 2 hours, just getting this thing to try to run, and now I guess we say like the conveyor chains or whatever in there, where the wood runs is, now that's stuck, and we can't see what's going on, so it's going to take us a while to get it unplugged, so we figured we should unload it before the rain started, which is now raining, so that's why it was so short. Well, we hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.